This is the moment we've been training for. Three periods. That's all you got. And it doesn't matter where your head's at right now. It's time to realize that you control the match, not them. It doesn't matter what their record is or what they've done in the past. What does matter is never settling. You are a machine. If you got the decision, you should've got the major. If you got the major, you should've got the title. You do whatever it takes.
I throw that book bag up and over my shoulder. Start walking to the locker room, cause classes are over. My mind's racing with nerves, and you know it don't ever slow up. Thinking stupid thoughts like hope opponents don't show up. I'm so tense, but somehow I put it all behind me. In the locker room I go and all my teammates around me, trying to joke around just to ease the tension around me. And then my coach walks in right before it goes down. See, he goes through the lineup telling who to warm up. Like if we do it, don't get the toss, who's gonna bump? And who's a stud in each way class and how we match up? It's like enough already, I'm already about to throw up. For real, man, I just gotta wrestle my match. Questioning why I'm nervous, really how can you ask? But they don't live it like me, man, they don't understand. Mano y mano, you know, hand to hand. I never underestimate or overlook my opponent. No one can stop me, I'm gonna take this match and I'm gonna own it. Until our coach sends us out, I just wait for the moment. The lights dim, my team enters and them doors come open. Warming up and I'm ready to go. Just counting down the clock from the match before until I'm up. And it's about that time. The referee calls us both to the center on the line. Gentlemen, if you could please shake hands. Down in my stance is all my nerves, silence, noise in the stands. And all I'm thinking in my head to make me overcome the fear is keeping it focused, stay explosive, wrestle tough, and make it clear that I'm a champion. Man, I'm built to win, and all you others might as well just keep practicing. Extra workouts on the clock, always training non-stop, top notch. Everything you trying to get, I got. High crotch, low single leg, whatever the shot. I'm coming in at every angle, and I'm not gonna stop. Try and block, and I'ma show you the meaning of being a takedown artist that'll keep you from breathing.
This is what it's all about.
Now get up.
You feel the rumble from the roar of the crowd.
Hey.
Step in the circle, your heart's pounding now. You're like a warrior now.
Take whatever the meaning down. Or the lesson, I won't leave this second. It's written all over the walls that I'm the best in. My team is looking up to me like I'm the school's investment. So sick of the politics, can we just get back to wrestling? Nah, because they tested my ability to escape from all of these takedowns. They know I won't back down. 157 pounds, the crown is mine. Killer instinct in my eye, yeah, it's go time. Number one versus number six. No fear, about to open up my bag of tricks and let it rip. I'm holding on with a tight grip. He gripped me back, then I let it slip. I introduced him to the dukes, now I'm thinking lift. Now that I got him on his back, now I'm thinking shift. And I'ma squeeze him till he tap or his body
stiff.
Welcome to the constellations, my kid.
This is what it's all about.
Now get up.
You feel the rumble from the roar of the crowd. The circle, your heart's pounding now. You're like a warrior now.
Take I'm in the dog fight, tied up with 30 on the clock. Coach is yelling from the corner, short time, here comes a shot. Down block, shuck, head up, fake reshot. Too much blood and sweat went into this just to give it up. I'm hungry and I want it more than my opponent. As I analyze it, I can see it in his eyes, he wanted to, but he gotta take it, nah, he'll never make it. I'll lay it all on the mat before I let him take me. I gotta break him, I gotta get the win. I know how it feels to lose, I won't feel it again. Coming to the end of the match, so here's the moment of truth. And I want it way more than you do. Oppose his will, the time is now. Make something happen and take him down. To 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 10 and over, under. 3, 2, and it's our trip at the buzzer.
This is what it's all about.
Now get up.
You feel the rumble from the roar of the crowd. Step in the circle, your heart's pounding now. You're like a warrior now. Take 'em down.
Take 'em down. Take 'em down. Down, down, down. Take 'em down. Take 'em down. Take 'em down. Take 'em down. Yeah. the ground. Give me 2 points now.
I said,
down.
Give me 2 points now. Throw up a deuce. Throw up a deuce.
Give me two.
Give me two. TP and Esco. The realest boy. The album. Yeah. You know the drill. Take him down to the ground.
Until the whistle from the ref starts to clock over 60 seconds to press. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna lose it, cause I'm out of my breath. Mask the pain that I'm feeling, my composure is fresh. Wrestle now and rest later, that's the key to success. And in less than a minute, we're gonna see who's the best. And that's quite possibly the reason of a lot of regrets. Cause this is one of those matches you will never forget. And I will never ever lose because I wanted to quit. Way too committed, time to get it in a minute. I'm gonna give it everything I'm living for. Bringing the world war, first score is mine. Win is my only vision, got the heart of a warrior. Limitless ammunition. Doesn't matter what happened in periods 1, 2, 3. This is overtime, so be ready to flee.
I want one more go. Better give it everything you have. Nothing comes easy if it's worth bleeding for. So don't ever let a second pass. That's anything less than your absolute best. And everything that you can mentally and physically withstand. Everything you've ever worked for. Everything you've done. The only thing between defeat and being number one is
overtime.
Short time, only seconds on the clock left. Get in there and grind. Coach, I'm out of breath. Should've never let him tie the match in the first place. Now it ain't over, it's overtime for first place. Table please, 60 seconds on the clock. Your time is now, do you want this or not? As I walk towards the center of the mat, time just stopped, in my head I'm trapped. So many different memories in my head right now. Have I put in the work to take this guy down? I've got to oppose his will. I possess the drive and I've got the skill. Now this is what I've trained so hard to achieve. That's why I stay after practice when everyone else leave. All the road work and the sprints that I put in were all to ensure that I'd have the wind to get the win. When it mattered most, I've been a humble competitor, never brag about. Air dime bikes, RPMs, don't budge. Coach all in my face, get those RPMs up. Can't forget about the hourly grind, match in the room. In that way that I cut, never drop too soon. My confidence has finally reached its peak. No one has can or will ever out-train me.
Match race, to the center of the mat. Make your toes on the line. Good luck, gentlemen.
It's overtime. So vicious. TP and Esco Connect 2008. You know it.
I'm on top of my game.
Get it.
I'm on top of my game.
I'm on top.
I'm on top of my game.
Get it.
I'm on top of my game.
They already
I'm
know.
On top of my game.
They already
I'm
know.
On top of my game.
And if you didn't
I'm
know.
On top of my game.
Then you let them
I'm
know.
On top of my
giving it back and never slack, homie. Yeah, I'm rapping Gun Rule. It don't matter where you're from, so what you gon' do? Yeah, I'm coming through tough, my verses be automatic. I'm as sharp as again, soon I cutting the static, packing and fascinating patterns. The way that you gonna track it, defecting like it's an acting, attacking and tracking, blasting, breaking back and everywhere that I travel. You always chatting, always talking about the way that I rap it and bring the action. Getting jealous of the way that I catch it and cutting practice. Lovely hurdle instrumentals, apparently just need to practice. I'm on top of this thing, it only can get worse. Does the first to ride do? Lyrical heavyweight, I'm on top, you just starting at the bottom of the chain.
I'm on top of my game.
Get it.
I'm on top of my game.
I'm on top.
I'm on top of my game.
Get it.
I'm on top of my game.
They already
I'm
know.
On top of my game.
They already
I'm
know.
On top of my game.
And if you didn't
I'm
know.
On top of my game.
Then you let
I'm
them
on
know.
Top of my game.
Yeah, I'm cleaning up the game, but somebody's gotta do it. With the music in my veins, I'm feeling under the influence. I'm
top, can't be stopped. Hip hop is on by the clubs, they gon' rock. You're feeling the aftershock while your lady's on the bottom, just screaming my name.
Superman,
everybody, I'm away. Soldier boy say, I ain't gangsta like that, but I suggest you run away. But really I understand if all you wanna do is dance, cause a beat like this could put a crackhead in a trance. I'm just saying that we winning by popular demand, so while you're dancing I demand that you snap like rubber bands. I'm connected in and out, respected from all around, from Michigan to the south. You busses are just clowns, we got it so jot it down. We elevating the sound, connected we break ground. Now you know what this about.
We'll be right back.